I think the Republicans are pretty well positioned to add the 6 seats that they need to win the Senate. That doesn't mean it's guaranteed, but you know, we've known for a long time that this was a very good Republican Senate map. And you know, they're starting to come through, I think, not just in some of the red states, but maybe in some of the bluer ones too. Iowa, for instance, is a state that President Obama won twice. Joni Ernst, the Republican candidate there, looks like she might have built up a little bit of a lead, although I wouldn't say that the race is over with. Colorado, another two-time Obama state, Senator Mark Udall there is in a little bit of trouble. You know, I think the Republicans are going to need to at least come close to matching the Democrats' turnout efforts in states like Iowa and Colorado and Arkansas and Alaska. Democrats have put a lot of money into their Get Out the Vote operation. Also, the Democrats seem to have an advantage in ad spending in a lot of these states. For the most part, I think things look pretty decent for the Republicans, but again, not a done deal yet with a month to go.